Good morning, guys. I am sad because it's my last day today. However, I'm gonna make the most of it because in 30 minutes from now, I'm gonna do a Muay Thai class. Let's make this happen. Session, and just behind me all finished up. Elbow was killing me, really really sore. I couldn't do the 200 push-ups. So it's 10 o'clock and gonna go and check out and come back, do some filming here. Might do the afternoon class. It's got a few injuries. Hey guys, just checked out of my room and took me literally 10 minutes to check out because I pack like a dude. I throw everything in once, just that's how I pack. And then now off to film an MMA class. Oh, that was good.
Get it?
Yeah. Sadness. Last day here. I'm not crying, I'm just sweating a lot. Yeah, it's a good class, really, really good. Love this place. Love it. Spinning elbow. Guys, I finished broken. Well, it's really broken. Down here, right ankle, my back, pulled a muscle. Fuck. I'm gonna get a team of physios to fix me up. I can't even sit down. I'm in so much pain. My lower back is fucking killing me. Ow! Just right there. Oh. I am finished. Muay Thai for this current trip. I'm having a chang right now. Soda water.